This video will show you the big impacts that the American Red Cross has on the entire world. Enjoy! I'm with my cameraman, my sister.
Hi.
And I have to teach her how to.
So, hi.
Here, basically, here, look, you see this?
Yeah.
If you press it more, then it will. This will be a lot of work. Oh, shoot. She finally is an official photographer. This is some of her footage.
But there's so many NGOs to choose from. It's so hard to choose.
No, I was doing some research online, and I saw the American Red Cross one. I think it's a good one to research.
So let's research.
Okay.
Ah, my finger.
What happened to your finger?
It fell off.
Oh, no.
Let's do real work. Come on, let's do real work.
Oh, we don't need to do real work.
Come on, we have to do real work.
Come on. So, it is Wednesday, and Efrayim quit on me, basically. I hope he joins back. On the bus, we tried to brainstorm to no avail. Got a call from Efrayim. He said I should come to his house right away. He joined back, and we're gonna finish this guy up. Thank God. And you'll know more about the American Red Cross.
Put yourself. I'm cleaning all this up. Okay.
The NGO that we chose was the
American Red Cross.
So we chose it because. Number one,
they donate blood to people, and they donate organs, and they put smoke alarms for people who don't have smoke alarms.
Yeah, so they donate organs, blood. My friend said that he saw a donating truck. There are 50,000 employees going all around the world, saving people who are in natural disasters, literally all over the world. They donate water, money, they covered the health, and they're making happiness at the end of the day because all these people feel fulfillment, they're getting what they want and what they need. Everyone together is happy.
That's what the American Red Cross does.
Yay.
Very nice!
So if you didn't understand what was just said, I will say it very quickly right now. So the American Red Cross donates blood, kidneys, organs, all that stuff. They donate it to people who are in poverty, people who have health issues, and all of that. They go, there's 50,000 members who go to different parts of the world to save people in a natural disaster, like countries in a natural disaster. They give money to people who are in poverty. They give water to people who need it, like people in Africa or Malaysia or in Ethiopia, whatever, India, all places. They have a program for smoke alarms that they go around giving people smoke alarms. And there's many other programs that the American Red Cross does. So please, class, vote for the American Red Cross, please. Okay? I am trusting all of you guys. Thank you.
Hi, I'm Ritesh from India. Recently, we had a flood in one of our Indian states called Kerala, and American Red Cross had helped us a lot, providing a lot of medicine and food supplies to the needy peoples. And the water were everywhere, and we are so grateful to the American Red Cross for helping us out in the situation. Thank you.